This video will show how you can select the various components inside Houdini. We'll just turn off texture display and specularity. And we'll switch from single view to side by side and select half of the pig head. Change the ortho camera to front. And hit the number 4 key to select faces and do a box selection over half of the head. You can see that we only selected faces at the front. We'll need to turn off select visible geometry only, which is basically your back face culling. Deselect and make the selection again, and this time we've grabbed everything. Okay, so let's jump back to single view by hitting spacebar B. And now we're going to make some teeth quickly by grabbing a partial face loop around the mouth and extruding them outwards. Hold down the A key, and then left mouse button click, and we're going to zoom in and use the control key to deselect some faces. Before we deselect, we're going to change the select mode to brush. Hold down Ctrl and left mouse button click to deselect, and you'll notice that the cursor changes to a minus sign. Dual poly extrude on the faces and scale them out. Change key points shared to no, and we'll change the inset value. Now let's look at the other selection tools available in Houdini. We'll select the snout at the front, so hold down A and middle mouse button click for the snout ring. Now we're going to use the brush to select the faces in the middle. If you want to change the size of your brush selector, simply middle mouse button scroll up or down to do so. Now hold down Shift and left mouse button click and drag. We'll switch to the wireframe view by hitting the W key, and we'll take a look at our selections. So you can see that we've got some additional faces selected that we don't want. That's because we turned off Select Visible Geometry Only earlier. We can use the lasso select to deselect them. Note that all selection tools work on points, edges, and faces. Hold down Ctrl and left mouse button click and drag to deselect the faces that we don't want. Toggle back to shaded view by pressing the W key. And now you can see that we only have faces selected in the front. We also have the laser selector, so if you have geometry with folds, you're guaranteed that only the components that you see are the ones you're selecting. The laser selector ignores the Select Visible Geometry Only flag and only selects the components immediately underneath your cursor. Hold down the Shift key to grab additional faces. And hit the W key to toggle to wireframe. And you can see that we don't have any unwanted faces selected at the back because we're using laser select. Now we're going to drop the selection by hitting the S key and left mouse button clicking, and then changing to points by hitting the 2 key. One more thing that is handy, you can mouse over a point and hit spacebar Z. This will essentially turn that point into a pivot point so that any tumbling, panning, or zooming will be set at that position. And these are the component selection tools inside Houdini.